free.
Yeah. I am Father Matthew, the parish priest of Kailasapuram parish in Visakhapatnam diocese. So this is a parish belongs to Claritians, about 252 families belongs to around 750 people, Catholics are there. And this is a hilly area, and this place, most old people who are staying here, and they are having only huts, and most of them are huts, and most of them, the other people, around 80% of the people, they don't have their own houses. Most of them are living in rented houses, and others, they just encroach the land from the government or this hilly place, and they are making their own huts and they are living here. Their faith, regarding their faith, little bit of shadow, but it is peripheral faith only. But we Claritians, the missionaries, are trying to deepen their faith. The third thing is, these people are illiterate, most of them are illiterate, and all those people who are able to write and read, we are just asking them to read Bible, and we are also providing that Bible for each and every one who are able to read and write. They should have their own private, their own personal Bible, and we are trying our best to read and reflect about the Word of God. And through that way, we are trying to bring them in faith. At the same time, we are also taking many of them for the retreat. So that from the retreat experience, that also helped them to improve their faith. Then the difficulty regarding the working among them, the unity. Among them, the unity is little less, because there are different caste people are there, and because of the selfishness and other motives, they fight each other and so on. But still, in the name of God, in the name of Catholic, in the name of Christian, we wanted to bring the peace and joy in their family life. So we are very happy to work among them, and thank you very much.
So this is the new church.
Yes, yes. New church. It is a multi-purpose hall for meeting and everything, and also we are.
Good morning, Father.
Good morning.
He is also one of the council member. Yeah.
But this is the other parish, no, or the same parish?
From our parish, from this village, each one of the elders. Hotel is there, మీరు అక్కడ ఉండకపోయింది
వీడియో
ఎవరున్నారు లోపల ఉన్నారా నిన్న ఏదైనా తాగి వచ్చారా
లేదు ఫాదర్ ఒంట్లో
Thank you.
Till furthermore, we have to climb.
It is not a city, it is only one side view only.
Yes.
Because of this mountains, only we can, one side we will be able to see. ఏమైనా మీ పేరేంటమ్మా? అప్పుడు ఏం చేయాలి? మన రోజు మన గుడికి వచ్చేటప్పుడు అక్కడ ముందు తీసి వచ్చి పెట్టాలి. ఇప్పుడు ఇప్పుడు ఏం చదువుతుంది అమ్మాయి? ఫస్ట్ తడిస్తున్నది పంపించడం లేదు. We did not go the other day. Today evening we will be going to that side. Right? Then we will show you. Father, please come.
Father, please come.